that's a rainbow. Then you're going to do a smiley face. Connect to one side to the other. Like that. Then just do a little circle in the middle. And then you're going to surround it with a bigger circle. Going to erase everything inside. It's still technically part of your eye, so we have to do the eyebrow. Like that. And then we're going to do the same thing we did for the eyelashes. We're just going to use motion that we use just to point air. So we're going to fill in that entire area, not just half. Be a little late though. And then we want to add the nose right here. The nose actually is what separates your eyes. They're moving. The best, but the powder this color for the top. I can't like it. Sorry guys, I can't pretend like I keep pretending I'm not videotaping, I'm just pretending to videotape. But I actually am. Which is just because. So I'm gonna use red for these lights because look in your camera doesn't show me how. Look at your friends or family members or siblings' eye. And you can see they're all red. I just can't see because I really don't really have that much. You just want to trace your line with a red colored pencil. You can use some black to highlight the lashes. In the eyebrow, you can use a mixture of black and brown. You can just color it in. And I'm not ready to do it later because I just color this tan. I'm gonna make another one on the other side. Connect up, make a mouth. Oh, check out my next video. I'll teach you how to make.